More than 100 undecided voters say they'll now vote for a carbon tax after Julia Gillard fronted a people's forum in Brisbane. But Tony Abbott says he'll keep fighting the tax and it will go to the polls one way or another.
Fueling up for a long fight ahead.
The next election is going to be a referendum on the carbon tax, one way or another.
Tony Abbott was in Gatton today, warning against the carbon tax and its impact on the transport industry.
Everything that we buy in the shops is going to be impacted.
He tried to dodge questions about leadership tension, but couldn't quite close the door on that either.
Every single member of the Shadow Cabinet supports the Shadow Cabinet position.
Last night, Julia Gillard fronted a People's Forum in Brisbane with 200 undecided voters.
I wanted to have this conversation in Queensland. There's no state in the country that's got more to lose from climate change.
And no Prime Minister who's got more to lose. Ms Gillard finally admitted her broken promises could cost her.
I could have held to those words, which would have meant that for 3 years, absolutely nothing happened, or I could act in what is the nation's best interest.
It was a total waste of my time tonight because she didn't tell me anything I didn't already know.
But the PM did manage to win over more than half the audience.
And I've definitely changed my vote for her now.
Tonight, Tony Abbott will front the same forum where he'll undoubtedly repeat his calls for an election.
A 10 News poll has found 89% of more than 5,000 viewers want to vote. Sarah Best, 10 News.